Oh, the black ball sack. Yeah, I said that, the black ball sack. Hell yeah, dude. No. Hold up, I didn't think this far. Did you see the video, I mean the picture I sent in Gang Gang of like the okay, Demogorgon dressed as Kate the and then the other one? Oh, I had to send you this beam. This shit is hilarious as hell. The third one. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Yeehaws and Death Slinger. Knees weak.
Metal detectors up ahead. You need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit.
I already did it. Oh shit.
CCTV ahead.
Never mind.
Disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run.
I was like, no.
That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through.
Go through, Zero.
Perfect.
I believe in you.
Never saw you coming. The key card's earning its keep, huh? Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run.
Good vault. Bitch better have my money. We are the champions, my friend, and we'll keep eating.
Only one way down from here, one step at a time.
Until the end. Came Ultra Instinct. I knocked out the guy, by the way. Yeah, boy. Instinct to master. I'm
I'm gonna knock his titties out. Shh, don't worry about it. I hope I can... No, he's fine. Mastered Ultra Instinct, or like how the English dub is, instantaneous.
See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously in separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and
he's not feeling well. The side is hurting again. Oh, that means you get to do the laser drill. My favorite.
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Looks like the guard at the vault.
So you got good instead of best.
I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door.
Yeah, boy. Merlin buffet for two people is only 1950.
Good, that's the left side taken care of.
I did it pretty fast, the laser drill. I love doing it. Yeah, boy. Yeah, I know that one all too well. Set up Lester.
Security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a
I won't go super greedy this time. I got D. I'm going to C as well. Then we need to do F and E and we're good. Come on, character, don't have a stroke. Alright. Mr. Puddles. Alright. I'll be by the entrance. I believe in you. Wow, 2.6 mil.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out.
Yeah, boy.
I know, right? I heard that shit.
The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction.
Is the guy gonna come through that area? Yeah, I'll stay back. Are you sure? Alright.
Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot.
Alright, I'm pressing the button for you. Cool, cool. And I'm gonna go by the door.
I've missed this.
Do you want me to stun gun the thing again? Alright. I zapped it already. Cool, cool. That's what I'm saying, my dude.
Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't
I'll stay back a little bit.
Where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free.
We did this pretty fast. No quick restart or anything. Oh, 100%, my dude. Oh, no. Yeah, boy.
If the buyer hears so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops. What a night.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh my God.
No.
Bro, are you gonna keep your sensitivity on max when you play Deathslinger, or are you gonna reduce it a little bit? I was thinking of the same thing, because with Hunters, I dropped my sensitivity from 100 to like 70. It's gonna be Red Dead by Daylight. That's exactly what it's gonna be. It's gonna be so fun these next couple of days just playing the cowboy. It's high noon. Little horse high ride. I'm wanted, dead or alive. No, run alive.
Yeah.
We don't speak about this. I don't even know who this person is, but I'm just gonna jam out to it for now.
God, I'm gonna
Unlike most mumble rappers these days, my dude.
I keep the naughty. I.
I'm like, what? Oh my God! Oh, thank. Yeah, I saw that. The way that you were just turning a little bit, it just like suddenly, slowly started flipping. I was like, oh no. Ambulance. Beat him, Zero. You know you want to. Last night, I watched at least two different guides on how to play Death Slinger. It's just so I can know how to play him. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun using it. I don't care if I get bullied in that game just because of it either. Every single time you do that too. Oh no no no. Yeah, on my end he called everyone ass. He was like, yeah boy. That's still a lot of 212, I mean 2 million. Oh, I get 1 million. Ah, we did it under 19 minutes. We're gonna play your favorite song, my dude. Unless it glitches like what it did to Sam that one time. Oh.